Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Live Love and Chill. Today we are going to make Colocasia stem curry. It's also called Kesavina Dantu in Kannada. Also called as Patrode leaf. This comes with green stem as well as black stem. So today we are going to make using the black stem. Firstly, we are going to peel the skin of the stem. You need to peel it thoroughly. You can remove the skin using the knife as shown. Once you remove it from the top, you can peel it lengthwise like a thread. Once the dark skin is removed, you will end up with this light colored stem. These stems are already cleaned. As you can see, it is light in color. I'm just making sure that it is cleaned thoroughly. Once it is clean, chop it like this. Wash it thoroughly. Here I have taken about 25 stems with 1 foot long. So I am adding about 2 cups of water to that. A small lemon sized tamarind. About 1 inch cube of jaggery. About 3/4 tablespoon of red chili powder. Cook this in a cooker until you get about 4 to 5 whistle. You can also cook in open vessel as well. Make sure that all the stems are dissolved nicely and they are smooth in texture. I'm adding about 1 tablespoon of salt. It still has some chunky pieces. I'm going to cook a little more. That there is no single pieces and all of the curry turns into a silky texture. Now it is cooked thoroughly. As you can see, there is no separate pieces. For tadka, I have taken about 2 tablespoons of oil, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 4 to 5 finely chopped garlic. You can also add curry leaves. Once the mustard splatters and garlic turns brown, add the tadka to the curry. Mix it thoroughly and our silky and yummy bolhuli is ready to be served with some rice. If you like this recipe, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you get immediate update of my videos.